Toastmasters and my dear friends. Today I'm going to speak about a protein filament, which is a defining characteristic of a mammal. Any guess? Do you know what is a protein filament is? It's your hair. How many of you would like to have a curly hair? And how many of you would like to have a straight hair? Not really, not disheveled. I'm going to talk about the corkscrew curly hair, which usually grabs people's attention. Curly hair as their own mindset. It's really difficult to maintain a long hair. Now, you could imagine what I go through with my curly hair. Don't even ask me. Even if a foolproof method of making your curls look great, there are times when they just don't cooperate you. I've heard curly hair is a God's gift, but sometimes I think it's a curse. It's curse when they just don't cooperate with you as today. I believe it's not only people who have the personalities of their own, but our hair have the personalities of their own. It's funny, right? Because I've heard most of the craziest things about them. And I tell this with an authority. I tell this with loads of experience because you can see springs on my head. I've heard some of the craziest things about my hair. And how I've managed them is, not my hair, hello. It's the comments how I've managed it. Comments are, you have such a lovely hair. It would be difficult for you to comb your hair. Or the worst part, what they asked me is, do you really comb your hair? The second, everybody has a nickname like Pinky, Shinky. Any guesses what my nickname is?
Noodles.
Curly hair, noodles hair, or Gubbachi Gudu. That is a sparrow's nest. To me and tells me, I wish I could have a hair like you. I tell her back, who's stopping you, madam? Why don't you come home one day and give me a good head massage? Or, I heard there's a good salon I could recommend. I tell her back, salon won't do, madam. I need a magician. I remember my friend in school age. She came running to me and asking me for an help. I, being very generous, asked her, how can I help you? She, being, asked me, Gayathri, I need your help. Yeah, tell me. I need to cut your hair and use as a scrub to wash my vessels. I'm tired of answering this question. You know what?
What?
Do you really like to straighten your hair? It's God's gift. I've heard people telling me that I could easily identify you when you're driving your two-wheeler with your helmet. Any guess? No. Because my hair at the back gets accommodated and looks like a big black cauliflower. I'm tired of these comments, lots of things. Then I sat one day and I thought, what is the benefits of having a curly hair? Then I got to know that curly hair's benefits. That is, you could easily get spotted on the crowd. Second, you can use your hair as an umbrella. Wow. You can use your hair as an umbrella. Only curly hairs, madam. Curly hairs. You can use your hair as an umbrella so you don't get drenched when it's raining. Third, as my friend suggested, that you can use your hair as a scrub to wash your vessels. Curly hair again. Fourth, it's is a secret. That is, you no need to brush your hair often. Finally, I realized that each individual has the unique features, right? We just need to live with it and enjoy. It doesn't matter if we have a long hair or a short hair. It doesn't matter if we have hair on a scalp or no hair. It doesn't matter. It only matters the way we think about it. Over to you, Rosemary.